Yeah, it's so cold outside. I think I've never flown in such a cold weather. Hey guys, we are here in Skagafjörður. The colors here are absolutely amazing. I'm gonna prep the drone and hopefully we can get some nice shots. It's 70 degrees minus Celsius outside and we are going to try to send the drone over to these cliffs over there. They are called Hegranes. Yeah, it's so cold outside. I think I've never flown in such a cold weather. It comes just like a steam outside of my mouth.
The drone just gave me a signal that it has the GPS locked on, so we are ready to fly. I think I will try to fly just from my car because I have a clear line of sight over there to the cliffs where I'm flying. And I think that's gonna be safer because my fingers are just, they're gonna get too cold in this weather.
We are on our move. I'm gonna try to fly as close to the ground as possible just to get that more immersive feeling. And here are the first cliffs.
The drone made it back. It's super cold, but yeah, we got some nice shots. I'm going to move on the next area. Hope you guys enjoyed the flight. See you over there. We are in Skagafjörður, Innstaland. Down there you can see my mom's horses. They're here in the cold, but yeah, we bring them food. We bring them some nice grass, some nice hay. In front of me, there is a very nice mountain, nice cliffs. I've flown there before, and I am planning on flying up there now with the FPV drone. Go up here, to this ridge, here down, and down this canyon. I have no idea if it will make it. I've had some incidents there before, nothing serious. Yeah, we did actually stop on the bakery, the Söderkrogs bakery, on the way. Got some snacks, some donuts. We're gonna be eating that now, try to get warm before the flight. Drone is ready, we have GPS lock on, so it should be safe now to fly. Just going to put the action camera on top and we are ready to go. So when I'm flying in the car, I have to make sure that I'm pointing my goggles here. So I'm gonna point it here to the left, so I'm always facing towards the drone, because otherwise we might be losing some connection. Everything is ready. Let's go. Thank you. right. This was a good sand, I think.
I even managed to land the drone almost on the landing pad. Oops. I'm going to go and check out the horses a bit, check, see if my mom is coming. And yeah, wish you guys a happy new year. I don't know when the video will be released, but happy new year. Hope you had a great holidays. See you on the next one.